My name is Ellie Hoffman and I'm a senior here at East. I'm one of the presidents of Unified Club.
Hi, I'm Leah. I'm one of the co-presidents of Unified Club.
Today, Wednesday, March 2nd, is National Spread the Word Inclusion Day.
Inclusion is so important, specifically in a learning environment.
Today and every day, we work to promote the acceptance of all individuals and make sure East High School is a welcoming place for those of all abilities.
You get the opportunity to connect with students who have different experiences, different backgrounds than you, and I think that's so important because it helps you become more open-minded and gain new perspectives on things.
There are countless reasons why inclusion is important. It molds the values of the next generation. It shapes the way we see our peers. We see the person first and the disability second. We learn empathy and we learn to value diversity. Inclusion provides opportunities for interactions and friendships.
To me, inclusion is super important. Just making sure everyone feels welcome. We're all part of the same community and just making sure, yeah, everyone, like, they know they have a friend. We're always here for them.
I think inclusion is important because it's important to make everyone feel like they belong and that they matter.
Inclusion looks like listening to people's ideas rather than just inviting them and having them be there.
Inclusion is including everybody in everything.
So inclusion, to me at least, is letting everybody be a part of one thing. It can be something small or something big, but just the fact that everybody can be a part of it.
Inclusion looks like diversity to me, so intermingling with anyone and everyone and feeling as if everyone respects you and you respect everyone else.
Inclusion to me is getting everybody involved and helping others, being friendly towards others.
Inclusion looks like everyone feeling like they belong, and I feel like we don't have enough inclusion at East, and I think that we can definitely improve to make everyone feel happy everywhere.
Inclusion to me is giving someone a helping hand even if it doesn't necessarily benefit.
Inclusion looks like respecting everyone's ideas and opinions even if they don't match yours.
It means like making sure someone feels like welcome and like that like they're a part of like whatever you're doing.
Inclusion is important because it brings everybody together and it makes a stronger community and a happier community.
It allows everybody to feel accepted and like even if they're different or not, we're all together as one.
To me, inclusion means accepting everyone and helping them, even if it doesn't necessarily benefit you.
Inclusion is important because it makes everyone feel welcome and like they can participate in everything.